ready!
The main thing American football has given me is confidence. I'm a very shy person. I've, you know, had struggles with being anxious, anxiety and stuff. And having the confidence to go out on the field and, you know, as a leader of the team and being alongside, you know, such great people, it's really allowed me to grow as a person, and that's such a great opportunity I really didn't expect with the sport.
I've never been stronger because it's quite a demanding sport. I had to get in the gym more. I had to be looking up research. So physically and mentally, it's given me a lot more than I could have ever asked for. So
I'd never played this sport until I came into uni. And I sort of came here and I was like, you know, I've got a couple of years. I may as well play something different. I've played all football, basketball, rugby, all that. And yeah, it's just a genuine different experience. And I've played adult ball outside of uni as well, and it doesn't stand up to uni ball. It's just a different game. I don't know, different game, different atmosphere, everything. I don't know what it is, but it's just something about this team.
I've played team sports before, but you know, like nothing like American football, nothing like that feeling of just like when you lose a game, you know, you've got the whole team that's lost with you. You know, you win, you lose together. So when you do win, what a feeling, you know, everyone's jumping around. It's yeah, it's pretty great.
They need me to go, but I don't wanna leave. Rest in peace, Lil' Keith. Pigeonhole, I'm a night out, it's a different mode. I'ma have to make a paint of six on a pinky toe. Heard you with a shooting gun, just let it know. I would have your court side, not the middle road.
I'm Ryan Turner, I play defensive back for the UEA Pirates.
I'm Daniel Roden, I play for the UEA Pirates, I play wide receiver.
I'm Friday Chris, I play for the UEA Pirates, and I play DB/wide receiver.
Hi, I'm Thomas Carruthers, I play defensive end for the UEA Pirates.
My name is James Abraham, and I play offensive line for the UEA Pirates.
Overall, how do you feel this season was for the Pirates compared to other seasons?
So, I mean, in comparison overall to like our other seasons, it's definitely been a hell of a lot better.
It's been nice playing competitive football again, having a full season of competitive games.
I've been here for 3 years, so for the previous 2 years we've been in the Premier League. Those were quite tough.
We've actually got back to winning ways, so we may have dropped down a league, but, you know, we're still getting back into that sort of winning culture.
Obviously with the new team, we gelled well.
Just how the club's felt this year, it's been a different sort of vibe, and, you know, all the rookies coming in, it's been brilliant.
But we did very well in the first half of the season especially. In the second half, I think we may have just got a bit more complacent.
The main problem we had is just inconsistency due to the fact that, like, we're a smaller squad than some, and towards the end of the season when, you know, you're going through the depth, I think that might have hurt us towards the end, yeah.
Favourite game, I'd say Kent away.
The Kent away game.
I think Kent away, both Kent games.
We put a lot of hard work into that game.
Both teams came into that game unbeaten.
In history, we'd never really won there before.
A lot of back and forth, which made it very entertaining to play in.
Really close game, really fun game.
Yeah, they're a very good team. It's a tough game, but we can beat them.
There's a lot of heart and soul, a lot of passion in that game from both sides.
So, you know, it means a lot to go there, set the tone for the rest of the season.
1, 2, 3! Pirates! 4, 5, 6! Win! You can't manage this, can't break this bar, fund it, gotta keep my distance when you're not 100, huh? Come to see me, say they love you, made it funny, huh?
It was basically the title deciding game. If we won against Essex or, you know, we drew, we'd have won the division.
All was going normal. We showed up, we got ready, we got to the field.
You know, we were looking forward. We knew that game gave us a chance to win the division.
Sort of started warming up. As we came out, our head coach sort of said to me, can you get the captains together to have a look at the pitch because we don't think it's playable.
Like, I'm not the biggest guy, but I was leaving some pretty big stud marks in the ground.
Walked on and it was basically just covered in water.
Got called off just before kickoff because of a waterlogged pitch.
Realistically, we should have been awarded a walkover.
And we were like, really hope we get to replay this.
But it didn't stop us having fun, you know.
On a little patch of the water.
We're just still sliding around in the mud.
Threw the ball about a bit. Belly slides in the mud. We can't really pass what it's called.
Go! Ready! Up!
What makes the Pirates such a special team to me? There's so many things, but it's just, we are just a family.
At the end of the day, it's a family, and we all love each other, we all stand up for each other, we all play for each other, and that's what it should be about.
I've got a lot of lifelong friends now. We spend a lot of time together. It's just been a great family experience, to be honest.
The UEA Pirates, they've changed my life because I came to university not knowing anything about American football, not knowing anything about the sport, and then just the family feeling you get, the long life friends, it's an absolutely incredible environment.
It's given me an outlet to where I can have fun. I don't have to think about anything off the field, whether it's bad or good. It's just a place to just de-stress and have a good time.
When I first came to uni, didn't really know like what I was gonna do as myself. Everyone talks about, you know, the uni experience. And I was like, I don't wanna go and get drunk every night, you know, it's not a bit of me. But then I joined the Pirates and I was looking for a new sport to try. And it's more than just a sport, it was just everyone supports each other really, and like it gave me good morals and things like that. And I think that's the point of the Pirates is, you know, you do for others what's done for you as you go up through the years.
I didn't know that kind of thing existed until I joined the Pirates. The relationships you have with so many different cultures, so many different people, it's really an excellent thing to get involved in. And for me, I've never been happier.
That's the big thing. You play sports, but you're playing sports with all your friends. That's literally what university is about.
Part of the ship, part of the crew is a saying that's as old as the Pirates. You know, it means if you buy into us, if you become part of the crew, you know, we'll commit back to you. If it feeds back into each other, it kind of shows the two-way relationship between committing to the team and us committing back to you as a club.
Part of the ship, part of the crew, I think it means that you buy into our philosophy, you show up to training, and then we'll buy into you, you know. You're part of the team, and that means that even if it's something as stupid as like, oh, on a night out, we're all friendly and singing, or, you know, when it comes to the games and stuff like that, you know, holding each other accountable, but also celebrating every play you do make.
It doesn't matter how you're connected with the team, it doesn't matter if you're playing on the field, it doesn't matter if you're a starter, it doesn't matter if you're a photographer, a videographer, if you do committee roles and don't get time on the field, you're still part of the team, you're still loved just as much as the next person, so that's how I feel.